locality phrase. Learning outcome. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to use the sentence structure location plus zai plus locality phrase properly.
你好，今天我们来学习语言点 location plus zai plus locality phrase. Today, we will learn about the sentence structure location plus zai plus locality phrase. 例子
Examples.
例子一
Example 1.
教学楼在办公楼的西边。
The school building is to the west of the office building.
例子二
Example 2.
图书馆在教学楼的北边。
The library is to the north of the school building.
例子三
Example 3.
体育馆在办公楼的东边。
The gymnasium is to the east of the office building.
例子四
Example 4.
操场在食堂的南边。
The playground is to the south of the canteen. Location plus 在 plus locality phrase.This sentence structure is used to describe the location of a place with regards to another place.
练习
Exercise.
看图
Observe the illustrations.
用 location plus 在 plus locality phrase 回答问题
Use the sentence structure location plus 在 plus locality phrase.To answer the questions.
第一题
Question 1.
书店在哪儿？书店在学校的北边。
The bookshop is to the north of the school.
第二题
Question 2.
医院在哪儿？医院在车站的南边。
The hospital is to the south of the bus stop.
第三题。
Question 3.
购物中心在哪儿？购物中心在书店的东边。
The shopping center is to the east of the bookshop.
第四题
Question 4.
你家在哪儿？我家在医院的西边。
My house is to the west of the hospital.
总结
Recap.
教学楼在办公楼的西边，图书馆在教学楼的北边，体育馆在办公楼的东边，操场在食堂的南边。今天我们学了语言点。Location plus 在 plus locality phrase. 希望你喜欢这堂课。Today, we have learned about the sentence structure location plus 在 plus locality phrase. Hope you have enjoyed this lesson. 再见。